What? I just...
This is an accident. This is called an accident.
This is an accident.
Have you ever had an accident? This is what happens. You have to last our shit. On a train.
Get the treasures from the other train.
Oh, I understand, but I don't like
this
it.
This is so fucking stupid. Grab the treasures from the train.
No, this is fun. This is what fun games are like.
No. You're getting more treasures than me. Stop.
You know, them's the breaks.
Don't touch my treasures, Roger. I can see you lassoing them. Don't touch my treasures! This is like a shitty Space Channel 5 right now.
Yes.
Uptown, uptown, XY, chew. Oh, we have the sad face and the computer has the happy face. What a shock.
Oh.
I just... Tails gets a win card. Tails gets a you win the game times.
Well, I think there's something that you're missing about this, which is that even though Tails and Knuckles are doing a lot better than us, no one has gotten one of these precious stones in like 30 minutes. So it's not like Tails and Knuckles are really winning. They're just losing less than us. Really, nobody's winning.
Oh, if you don't land on the precious... No. I need to... I'm busy. I'll be right back.
Should I play for you?
I will be right back.
Turn or two?
I'm pissed. If you don't land on the precious stone space, you don't get the precious stone.
Well, yeah. Otherwise, this game would end sometime.
I hate this game.
Knuckles seems to know what's going on. I don't have any rings. No reason to go there. Oh. Tails taking my card. Oh no, what am I thinking? Wow. Oops. Thief! Someone stop him. Stop, says Sonic. Yes, you caught the thief. All right, Sonic. You defeated the thief and...
recovered the stolen item!
Sonic got 20 rings.
Yes!
That's you.
Yeah, it just turned into a visual novel.
Wait, I missed the visual novel part where
somebody stole some rings. They didn't belong to Sonic in the first place. Somebody stole some rings. Sonic recovered them, but instead of giving them back to their owner, he just took them.
Get a fucking job. I hate this game.
But you just won.
No, I didn't. I know you guys have to battle for the precious stone.
Well, you just got all new cards, so you're gonna win the battle.
No, because... no.
Yeah, check this out. You're good to go.
Praise the tail. Oh, I sucked at 6, but now I have to, like... no. Yeah. No.
Well, condolences.
I The chat is going crazy. I'm going crazy. I just
have to be right back, Roger. You just have to play this, man. I'm so upset.
I can take it.
I'm cry.
Game hasn't defeated me yet.
I'm cry. I'm right now.
It's breaking my spirits a little bit, but I'm ready to persevere.
My spirit is broken. I'm so sad.
Oh, Knuckles has totally got this. The computer's good at these sorts of things. It's great. I don't even know how he did that multiple cards thing, but I'm sure it wasn't fair. But here's the good news. The good news is that that's just one step closer to this round ending, so that's great. Okay. So it's really far away again now. Eggman, up to no good. This is, but I cannot do it. We know how these end. Wait, this is going great. I don't understand, but... Wow. Oops. I don't know what even happened, actually. I don't think I understood that last one. I thought I was winning. Oh, not the donkey wagon. Okay, can do this. No, I can't. So, I guess during the duels, sometimes you want to get the most coins, and sometimes you want to get the least. So, obviously, this round's not going great for the human players. Now I should take a look around this map. Oh man, so I need to get over there. Oh, hi, Elliot.
Oh, we're still playing this?
We certainly are. I can even give you an update.
Yeah, it's
what just happened to your character was, the donkey wagon.
Oh, no!
The donkey wagon returned. I thought I had it. You know, I had a higher card.
No.
But, didn't go great. I also got in a duel with Knuckles, and I thought I won because I had a lot more rings, but I guess in that duel, I had to have less rings. I don't know. I'm not sure what happened, but again, it didn't go great. Just like this. This isn't gonna go great either.
No. Oh boy.
The precious stone is at the front of the train right now. The good news is that I think Knuckles and Tails are getting kind of close to it. I'm not really hoping to win at this point. I'm just hoping that somebody wins.
Can we just not play this anymore? Wait.
I think that would be unfair to Sonic Team.
I'd be willing to say the chat wins, you know? I'd be willing to say the chat wins.
Well, I think that much is clear.
I mean, it's gonna happen, but where is this precious...
There you go. Yeah, okay. Front of the train. Right by the big steamer.
Wait, I can't go left anymore.
Yeah, I learned that. I think you have to land on the Steam logo. Steam fire.
No! I hate this game so much! Oh god, I have the worst hiccups. This game is terrible. I hate this game.
Well, sorry to hear
that. Oh my god!
Oh great, I love these little story sequences.
So you want to be a billionaire? Oh great. I can't.
I would have gone 7. Oh, but you got it. Good job.
Great! 30 rings that do me nothing. Great!
No, you can buy stuff at the store.
Yeah, if I land specifically on the store. I hate this game.
Well, you know, it's like you gotta have something pushing you forward, and you know, for me, in life, often that's just rings in Sonic games.
If we were playing Sonic Adventure, fine. But this, no. This is not doing it for me.
Apparently, according to the general reception this game received, kinda doesn't do it for anybody. I do like the font that Mini Event is written in. Like,
yeah, no,
like
true.
80s, early 80s video logo font.
Oh, here we are. Quiz time again.
Hey, you're...
Oh, I'm in losing place. Great.
I wish that was like Sonic trivia.
Yeah.
Like how many miles per hour can Sonic run?
Yeah, if it was Sonic trivia, that'd be way better.
Your hiccups are popular in the chat.
I can't help it. I'm just laughing. And hating on this so much.
That's what happens. You're sad and you're laughing. I don't think your respiratory system can take it.
No, it can't. That's...
But look at this. This is great. Knuckles is about to get 3. He's about to get 3 of these precious stones. That means this game is...
No, he lost. He lost.
Oh. Well, that's very sad. Well, that was the opposite of what I was hoping was going to happen. Well, he's still close. He's close.
Can we please play another game?
We're so close to being done.
I guess.
It's great. It'll be good. You'll see. No. You'll be happy. You'll be happy that we finished this.
I mean, I know I will, but...
You know, you can't do this sort of stuff halfway.
Look, I've got
You have no rings. You have no rings. How would you do this? You have no rings.
Well, I can at least, window shop. You know, maybe in the future, when I have enough rings, I can block off a space or, you know. All right, I'm done.
Oh no!
That's what happens when you shop at the ring store without any money. You have an accident, and we're gonna have to lasso bags from another train. Life is good.
This is so fucking stupid. Grab the treasures. This is so fucking dumb.
I'm determined to grab these treasures.
This is so Rail Wars. Oh my god. Okay.
Oh, did you notice there's different flying tree stumps than usual in this one?
I did not notice that.
Well, there are. It's see, there's a they have other tree stump sprites.
I just if you're gonna make a Mario Party game clone, why would you make it like this? Why would you do that?
That's a question for Sega.
I have a lot of questions for Sega. Let's be honest here.
Okay, let's see how this one went.
Okay, so S33rd Nasty in the chat says, find Sonic Shuffle under the tags, : psychological horror, survival, donkey wagon. Yes. This is a psychological horror game for... Wait, no. No. Show me the map. I need a 3. It's not happening.
Well, at least you get the battle. You know, but you know what's there?
Pain and suffering.
Well, it's a specific kind. It's got a name. It's a kind of suffering with a name.
It's drum and bass. Can we just play Sonic's CD, please?
I don't have a Sega CD. What? But
it's, oh, it's Donkey yeah, Wagon!
It's definitely Donkey Wagon.
Yeah, I lose. Oh my god. Well, everyone who was hashtag Team Tails, you guys are fucking kicking ass right now.
Knuckles is standing, he's got a solid chance.
Is he the one who's winning?
Well,
oh yeah, he is the one who's winning.
Yeah, Knuckles is doing great. I mean, Tails could catch up.
Tails pretty cute.
I don't think either of us could
no,
catch
it's,
up.
No, it's not happening.
But,
it's not happening.
You know, it's like, you still gotta... You gotta have something to believe in.
I believe in chili dogs.
I believe in Knuckles. Knuckles Chaotix. Oh, come on. Please get this, Knuckles. I know you can do it. Yes. Thank you.
He beat the robot or whatever.
Yeah, so now the game is 3/4 of the way through. Assuming that Knuckles can, clinch it if Tails doesn't get the next one. So my strategy right now is less to try and win and more to try and sabotage Tails so that Knuckles can end this game. And
wait, he needs 4 to win?
He does need 4 to win. And I think if we play our cards right, he can get it. The goal of this game is now to make it as easy as possible for Knuckles to win. Oh no, not an accident.
I just...
Oh, train game.
No, this is an accident again. But this is a new kind of accident.
We're going over the cliff. Oh, no. A and B. Oh, we're just die car. Press B.
We're hemorrhaging rings.
Oh, they're winning rings.
I don't understand. I don't like it.
You may praise a train.
Wait, hold up. If we were to let this train go off the edge, is that just game over for everybody?
No, I think it'll just delay the game. Oh, wow. We need to press A now. Press A. This is so... Oh, it tells you on the signs. Yeah, we don't know how to play.
Yes, that much is clear.
A, keep playing. We keep A. A. B, B, B. This game is stupid. I hate this game.
This is what video games are all about. You just press a button a bunch.
No, okay. So...
This is like Shenmue.
No, okay. True story, Roger. Often on stream, you'll be like, I hate this game. Let's never play this again. I don't usually say that, but I'm saying it now.
So this is another Croc moment for you.
Yes, this is Croc revisited. I hate this game, and I never want to play this again. Oh, you all did great! I wonder who came in first. Yeah, I wonder. Knuckles. Not Amy Rose. Hashtag Team Amy Rose.
I'm so surprised that you're quite as anti-Croc as you are.
I hate tank controls, man. I hate it.
That's not a fun part.
It's really like my least favorite thing is fucking tank controls. I can't deal with that.
Can you deal with tank controls in like Resident Evil games and stuff?
I don't have a.
Oh, wait. Do you know what just happened?
Is it over? Please. Please.
I'm gonna call this a win. I'm gonna call this.
Did we win?
I'm gonna call this a win for Sonic Team. I'm gonna call this a win for the stream. A win for the chat. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad.
Okay.
Everything is great.
Okay. No one cleared the map quest.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Knuckles.
Hashtag Team Knuckles. You guys are the fucking champions.
One small step for Sonic, one large step for Sonic Team.
For Knuckles kind. I never want to play this game again.
Okay, yeah, that's it. I hope we
should play another game that is not this.
Yeah,
the chat wins. Fuck this game. This game is fucking stupid.
Yeah.